Namaskaram. In today's cultural performance premiere at Onam Fest Kerala, we present to you Onapottan, the famed folk art character who appears in the northern regions of Kerala. This character, Onapottan, is an archetypical representation of King Mahabali, whose legend is at the heart of Onam. Representing Mahabali, this character visits houses and blesses his people every year on Uttradam and Thiruvonam days, the final 2 days of the 10-day festivities in connection with Onam. This character does not speak, and hence the name Pottan, which means a mute person in Malayalam. Let's now meet Onapottan in person. He's right here. As you can see, there's elaborate costume and makeup involved in the making of this character. Apart from the red fabric that he is wearing, there are 4 other key elements to his costume, or rather accessories we should call them. The first one is the olakuda, which is made of palm leaves. Then there is kiridam, or the crown, where, you know, some elaborate colorful headgear is worn by the character. Then there is kodamani, the ceremonial bell that he is ringing. And of course, this white bag. It's called tokkamba. So the reason why he carries a bag is that in every house that he visits, he shows this bag, and the person in the house or the people residing in the house give him a dakshina or an offering in the form of rice or money. And that is usually collected in this bag. There is a certain ceremony that is associated with his house visit in every place that he visits. We'll get to see that in a little while. But other than that, like I said, this is a mute character, so he does not speak. There is no other drama or any sort of play involved in this performance. Enjoy.